Quadratic formula is the thing to use. Calm down, and I'll say it slow for you. X equals negative b plus or minus square root b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Two rational roots and two irrational roots. And so pass a negative. And you'll have two imaginary roots. And so pass zero. And you have one rational root. And that's just how it goes. X equals negative b plus or minus square root. Formula can solve any equation if, and only if,